make South Africa the country that we want it to be and not leave it to others to make it the country that we want it to be. And that would be my message of reconciliation. Reconciliation with a view to nation building and with a view to social cohesion.